Ya, students, seperti biasa students, before Zoom, I must see your typing, ya. And if you have finished until box or lesson number 5, Sir Juan will give you 5 points. Jupiter class, this one. Okay, Angelica, Angel, you still number 1. This not complete. It pun belum complete. Please continue, please, ya. This is every week, ya. Ini setiap minggu, setiap Tuesday before Zoom, Sir Juan see this, ya. Arthur Siahaan, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, this is complete, ya. So this is I give. Arthur, I give point, ya. Okay, continue. Jupiter 3. Baron, ya. Yeah, not login. Belum pernah login. Baron. Ethan. Ethan. Can you respond, Ethan? This is until number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, but not complete. Sir Juan won't complete like this one. All green.
This is complete. Black, sir.
Yeah, Ethan?
Everything is black. Like I show you in WhatsApp, sir.
Oh, you type with Android, yeah, or handphone, yeah, smartphone.
Yes.
Oh, you don't have laptop or computer?
No.
No, yeah. Okay, inilah kekurangannya memang, kid. If we use smartphone, ini dia tidak bisa. Ya, dia tidak bisa complete, ya. But some student isn't. Some student ada beberapa yang kemarin use tapi iPad, ya. Dia menggunakan smartphone-nya menggunakan iPad, ya, merek iPad, ya. Itu can katanya. Jadi student cuma nanti kalau ada your family yang ada iPad-nya bisa kamu borrow, ya. Kamu bisa borrow, bisa juga menggunakan handphone atau di handphone yang lain, ya, kid. Tapi gunakan username, you must use username. Gunakan tetap username kalian, maka itu semua akan progress, semua akan kelihatan di sini. Oke, okay, next. Adeline. Oke, okay, until 5, ya, Adeline. Oke, okay, I keep Adeline. Oke, okay, next. Jupiter 6 still not yet join Gilbert. Gilbert, where is Gilbert?
Yes, sir. Yang Five. Excel itu ya, sir. Excelnya.
No, 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 no. Gilbert, you can see the screen, Gilbert. Bisa lihat screennya?
Yes, sir. I can.
Yeah, this is Gilbert. Ini kalau udah login, kamu login with username Jupiter 6. Jupiter garis 6. Dan passwordnya nanti itu Jupiter. Loginlah kamu dan kamu profilnya nanti kamu buat jadi nama kamu the first name dan last name. Jadi nanti di sini Gilbert itu sudah nama kamu berubah dan kamu bisa langsung start. You start here. Maka nanti green boxnya di sini akan kelihatan. Kalau sudah green, it's mean you have done. Kamu sudah mengerjakan. But you have tried, sudah dicoba atau belum?
Bukan, sir. I bingungnya, I login dari mana, sir?
Oke, okay. Typing, ya. Kamu ketik typing this one, like this. Coba perhatikan ini, Sir Juan. I want to type. Open your browser. Browser kamu boleh Google, ya, boleh di Google, boleh di mana saja. Tapi lebih bagus di Google Chrome. And then kamu type here typing.com. Typing.com. Okay. And then choose this one. Student login. Choose student login. student login kamu pilih. Ya. Ha, di sini kamu type username. Apa username kamu kemarin, Gilbert? Jupiter
6. Jupiter 6.
Oke. Kamu ketik di sini Jupiter 6 and then next. Next. And then here kamu type Jupiter. Jupiter udah next. Ini Serjuan jadi yang meloginkan kamu ini. Ya, sudah berhasil di sini. And then di sini first name-nya type Gilbert. Gilbert. And last name-nya, what is your last name?
Lumban Tobing, sir.
Oke, okay, Lumban Tobing. Oke, okay, already email no need change. Sudah. Jadi di sini student, di sini sudah berubah nanti nama kamu. Perhatikan, ini Jupiter Seek akan berubah menjadi nama kamu. Saya refresh first. Refresh ya. Ah, perhatikan, sudah kan? Sudah nama kamu kan, Gilbert? Ready?
Sir, ready? I already open typing.com, sir. I ya. Bingungnya pilih yang mana, sir? Learn to type, ya, sir.
You already open typing.com and then you already login student. Student loginnya udah login? Student login.
I mean, sir, I open browser, I already click typing.com, I don't know yang which one, sir.
Oh, you can see my screen like this, thumbnail-nya seperti ini, typing.com, like this. You can see this one, ada seperti ini, Gilbert?
Yang, oh, ada, sir, tadi yang kayak gini.
Okay, now you can choose this one, student login. This one, student login. App student login. Okay, sambil menunggu Gilbert, I continue ya. Okay, this is. Oh, okay. Golda still one. Grace also. Hanif not complete. Ini Jupiter 10. Jason. Jason not login juga. Jason happier. No. KK, okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, okay, complete ya, KK. KK, you get ya, saya kasih one.
Sir, passwordnya apa, sir?
Jupiter, Jupiter, small letter ya, semua small letter, gak ada space, Jupiter. Okay, I continue. Okay, how ready? Faiz not yet, not complete. Jupiter 14. Mera, Mera juga not yet join ini. Belum login. Jupiter 16, Nathanael. Barca belum juga. Okay, Barca, you can hear me. Mera juga, Mera.
Yes, yes sir. Ini lagi login, sir. Mau coba login.
Okay, please try ya. Please try. Sir. Ya, who there? Who's there?
Sir. Sir.
Yes. Mera.
My name enggak ada ya.
Sir.
Okay, who's...
I lupa, sir. Jupiter berapa?
Okay, sir. wait. One by one. Mera first. Okay, Mera. What you want to speak?
Sir.
Mera, you want to speak?
Just now Janeta, sir.
Oh, Janeta. Okay, please Janeta.
Gak jadi, sir.
Okay, Janeta. Wait ya, Janeta. Di bawah. Okay, this is Talita. Talita already until number 5. Okay, you get ya, Talita. Talita.
Sir, I kerjainnya kelewatan.
Valentina not yet. Janeta. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, get Janeta. Okay, next. Zefanya, still number two. Zefanya, still number two. Okay, I hope. Please. Okay, Barka, you want to speak, please, Barka?
Sir, ini dia nanya organization, sir. Organization, sir.
Barka. Barka, wait. Barka, pause. Barka, you're... What is your username, Barka?
Barka Sibarani, sir.
No, username. Sir Juan ask username.
Username apa, sir? Ah. Tadi baru login.
No, like this, Barka. I already share username and password in PDF file before this time, ya. Yeah? Jadi Barka, your username itu Jupiter garis 16. This one yours. Ini punya kamu Barka. This is.
Oh, okay, sir.
Username Jupiter garis 16 and then password Jupiter. If already login Barka, later tell me. Sini pasti berubah. In here, thanks by your name. Okay, please. Who is that?
My username I already write Jupiter 6 but cannot insert.
Who is that? Gilbert.
Yes, sir.
Ini udah masuk. Wait, sir.
Okay, Gilbert first. Gilbert, what you say just now, can you repeat?
I already into student login. This is already student or email. Username or email. Jadi, username-nya itu I tulis yang gimana, sir?
Jupiter 6. Jupiter garis 6.
Sir, yang apa yang username itu username or email kita tulis apa sir
username
Jupiter 17 gitu
username bisa, ya sir. Nurpatia Jupiter 17 ya
yeah. Sir passwordnya apa sir passwordnya
Jupiter. Password semua same okay. All same Jupiter small letter ya nggak ada spasi no space. Nanti profilnya itu, kamu profilnya itu cuman first and last name-nya aja ya, Kit. Email no need. Nggak perlu email. Jadi first name dan last name-nya aja. Baru save change langsung. Itu yang kamu isi first name-nya. Okay, who is that? Gilbert.
Yes, sir. I already login as Gilbert. Terus ini ada password. Password-nya Jupiter garis 6 punya Aisyah.
Password semua Jupiter. Semua Jupiter. Passwordnya Jupiter aja. Nggak pakai garis, nggak pakai nomor.
Tapi ini katanya incorrect password, sir.
Wow. Gilbert, itu sir, pasti...
Ini saya sudah login.
Coba Gilbert, kamu passwordnya itu Jupiter, username-nya Jupiter... garis 6. Itu username-nya. Password-nya cuma Jupiter aja. Ya coba, itu pasti masuk. Tadi kan saya coba, dan saya tunjukkan sama kamu di sini. Ya.
Garis panjang atau pendek, sir? Garis atas atau bawah?
Like this, seperti ini, students. Seperti ini ya, I want to show you. Perhatikan ini, Kit. Ini Jupiter garis kurang. Seperti ini dia. Ya, atau kamu bisa lihat di sini langsung. Di sini seperti ini, ha. Jupiter garis 3. Seperti ini, tanda kurang dia, minus ya. Oke. Yang lainnya kit please complete ya. Completed. Coba dikomplitkan semua ini. Ini Richard, kemudian Steven.
Sir, I already ngaco, sir. Gak bisa.
Gak bisa, Gilbert.
Sudah.
Oke. Coba kamu start. Kamu start itu. Nanti di sini akan berubah ini. Ini akan menjadi green. Ini akan menjadi warna hijau. Kalau kamu sudah start. Start. Itu pakai yang beginner ya. Yang kita beginner dulu ya, beginner. Yang beginner di situ ada start, huruf J, F, N, space. Itu kamu continue. Tapi nanti aja, Kit. Now we want to study. Oke, okay, Hanif. Hanif. Hanif, you ask me the password. Oke, okay, Jupiter 9, Hanif.
Sir.
Hanif, Jupiter 9.
Sir.
Oke, okay, Maranatha, please.
Punya Maranatha, Maranatha kan di kampung.
Yeah.
Use 3 device, 3 smartphone. So, Maranatha already try 3 device it. And it's still black the layarnya, sir.
Oh, you use smartphone ya, Maranatha ya? Oh yeah, students. Yes, if you use, yeah, you see this Maranatha, you can see here my screen. Yeah, this is ini kalau dia black use smartphone. Yeah, ada some lesson itu like lesson 6 atau box tam. Yeah, lesson 6 itu cannot ya yeah, in smartphone, but some student also Maranatha, they can do in smartphone, tapi itu smartphone yang iPad I think ya. Coba try aja if you have the other smartphone, maybe your father or your family, itu try aja. You can login with the other smartphone atau you can login with the other device. The important one, you must use. Kamu yang penting don't forget your username and password. Jadi di mana saja kamu kerjakan boleh. Can. The important one, username dan passwordnya jangan lupa. Tetap menggunakan itu. Jadi bisa juga. Oke, okay, Maranatha ya. Ya, kalau memang tidak bisa juga, ya itu oke okay lah. Kamu ya tetap bisa menggunakan smartphone ini aja. Ya. Tapi begini hasilnya. Next time, ya if you have, you can resum. Di resume aja nanti bisa jadi complete ini. Oke, Maranatha?
Oke, okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Oke, okay, you're welcome. Oke, okay, students. Enough about typing ya. Next week again, we want to discuss this one before Zoom. Yeah, now we want to study about our lesson today. Oke, okay, I want to share. I want to show this one. Later, if you have problem, again. If you have problem cannot login about your typing, you can chat me. Ya, bisa di chat Sir Juan. Sir want to help you ya. Sir Juan akan bantu kamu dari sini. Okay, student, this is ya about typing your assignment next week. Ya, before Zoom next week, your typing until box number 7 atau lesson 7 about O, B, and A key. So next week. Next Tuesday, before Zoom, Sir Juan see again your progress in typing. If you get until number 7, Sir Juan will give again your point. I add your point again. Sir, yeah.
Didn't I do it already?
Okay. Today we want to study about this Microsoft Excel, yeah? How to make... Yeah, Hanif. Hanif, you already know your password and your username. Hanif Jupiter 9 ya, Jupiter garis 9. Passwordnya Jupiter. Semua huruf kecil dan small letter ya, semuanya small letter. Okay, this is about Excel. I think you already know about this because this is last week. Ini sudah dipelajari. Last week juga ya, Kit. The definition about Microsoft Excel. Yeah, Microsoft Excel is spreadsheet application to work with number. Jadi di Microsoft Excel itu, Kit, sebanyak numbernya, kita banyak berhubungan dengan number karena hitung menghitung kalau di Microsoft Excel. Ya, formula bar ini formula bar namanya, kit di sini untuk rumus ya, formula bar. And worksheet in Microsoft Excel ada namanya worksheet. Ya, worksheet atau sheet page in workbook. Jadi this one namanya sheet. Ya. You can see this one later. And active cell, kalau seperti ini kita klik di lembar atau di sheet Microsoft Excel, salah satu cellnya dia akan warna green. You can see this is green. It mean itu artinya adalah cell aktif. Active cell ya. And here book, workbook in Microsoft Excel namanya itu book ya, default itu biasanya langsung dia book one. Kalau in Microsoft Word itu dokumen, doc satu ya, dokumen satu. But in Microsoft Excel dia namanya book one. Okay, this is workbook. And cell adalah intersection of a row and column. Jadi di sini di antara ini adalah ini namanya sel-sel yang kotak-kotak kecil ini namanya sel. Sel. Okay, later we want to make table. Ini adalah table, ada kotak-kotaknya seperti ini. Ya, yeah. How to make this one? Bagaimana cara membuat ini garis kotak-kotak? Ya, yeah. You must select the cell first. Diselect dulu selnya yang mau dibuat kotak. And then after that you choose this one border and click this one all border, yeah, all border. Okay, that's about how to make table. Now we continue student, kita akan lanjut ke Microsoft Excel. You can see this is to open your Microsoft Excel. Untuk membuka Microsoft Excel click this one, yeah, you can choose this one. Yeah, have your Microsoft Excel 2013, or atau you can click here, start have here, and then you can find Microsoft Office. Have here Microsoft Office 2013, you can click and you find Excel 2013. You can click, dia akan membuka Microsoft Excel, and then you can click this one. Yeah. Look at this kit, perhatikan ini kit. This is sheet, ya tadi sheet, worksheet. This is workbook, booknya dia langsung otomatis book one. Ketika kita open Microsoft Excel, dia langsung otomatis book one. Oke, okay. And this is formula bar. Di sini formula bar kit, ini formula bar. Dan di sini, nah, when I click here, green, the line is green. Ini namanya active cell. If I click here, ini active cell. I click here active cell. Dan semua yang kotak-kotak kecil ini kit name adalah cell. Cell itu namanya cell. Kotak-kotak kecil ini namanya cell. Oke. Okay. Now we want to type. Kita mau buat table dulu. Kit, di example penilaian. Penilaian typing. Oke. Okay. Nomor, name, okay, and then here make score, yeah, example 1, 2, yeah, name Adeline, Hanif, Talita, Angelisa, Gilbert, yeah, the example, ini contoh kit, yeah. And here I type, oh, contoh ya kid, contoh, the example. Okay students, in here kid, perhatikan kid, letter I give to you, if you want to type, I give remote from here. Okay, how to make it good, bagaimana cara membuat ini supaya lebih bagus, you can see here, okay, perhatikan ini kid. If you want to make the name, ini kan kolom name-nya terlalu kecil. You want to make it bigger. Kita mau buat besar. So you move your mouse here. Click here. Have line between B and C. Click here. Ditahan dan di-drag. Ditahan dan digeser. Okay. And this is number. Ini too large. Ini terlalu besar. Kita mau buat ini menjadi lebih kecil. Klik here, ya, di antara garis ini dan B, klik kecilkan. Oke. Okay. And score also, ini terlalu besar, kita kecilkan lagi. Klik. Oke. Okay. Oke. Okay. Now, we want to make number. In Excel kit, gampang sekali. Parka, you want to ask something? Oh no. Look at kit. Di sini kit number one, number two. If you want to make number until number 20, kalau mau buat sampai nomor 20, you know, don't need. Kamu nggak perlu mengetik 1 sampai 20. But you just click here, and then kamu geser mouse pointer kamu kemari kit sampai begini bentuknya, ya, ya saya ulangi. You block first 1 and 2, and then you move your mouse here di sudut ini, klik tahan dan drag. Oke, okay. Otomatis kit langsung sampai 20. So if you want to make until 100, the example sampai 100. Wow, that itu panjang sekali ya. Kalau kamu ngetik capek sekali sampai 100, kamu tinggal drag aja. Oke, okay. Now ya ini mau kita atur di center kit. Kita mau buat dia di tengah-tengah. Kita blok dulu, and then choose this one center. Ya, klik center di tengah-tengah dia. Dan skornya juga dibuat tengah-tengah kit. Di blok dulu, and then klik center. Oke, okay, tengah-tengah dia kit. And then we want to make this one kit. Kita blok supaya dia cetak tebal. Ya. Cuma mau kita print kit. Ini kan kita materinya buat table. This is we want to make table. We want to make table. Cuma kalau kita print preview ya. Kita print preview, klik ini. Print preview. Ya, perhatikan kit. Maranatha, you see the line? Kamu lihat garis-garisnya enggak, Maranatha?
No, sir.
No. Berarti dia belum bentuk table ya. Belum ada table-nya ya. Nah, di sini kit, we want to make table supaya dia bergaris. Di block, caranya kit. Kita block, klik di sini, block, drag, sampai until number 20 tadi. Ya. Yeah. And then click this one. Klik this one ya, kit. Namanya border. And then all border. Klik all border. Ya, perhatikan kit. All border sudah ada garis-garisnya kit. Untuk membuktikan, to see that, ya, yeah, we click this one. We can click this one. Ah, Maranatha, you already see the line?
Already, sir.
What do you think, Baraka? You already see the line? Steven, you see the line, Steven?
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Okay, you already see the line, ya. Jadi dia sudah bentuk table. Dia sudah bentuk kotak-kotak table. Okay, that's how to make table, ya, students. Ya. Yeah. Okay, I give 2 minutes. Who want to try? Siapa yang mau coba membuat table-nya? Saya mau coba. Who? Raise your hand. One. I will give remote. Okay, Talita. Talita, please. Please do. I give remote. Talita, you make, this is letter, make bulk. Ini bulk. Kemudian ini diperkecil kolomnya. And this is dibuat di center ya. Buat di center. Ini juga di center buat. Ya. Yeah. Buat di center, Talita. Oke, okay. Now make Talita. I give 2 minutes to you. Talita, wait.
How, sir? Gak bisa.
Gak bisa gimana? Wait, wait. I will give. Oke, okay, please. Now can you move?
Can, sir.
Oke, okay, please. You use laptop, Talita? Do you use laptop? Okay, please start, Talita. Up to you. If you want to make line first, you can block, atau you want to make smaller. Oh, what you click that? Kamu gunakan laptop or handphone, smartphone? I cannot hear you. Unmute, please.
Smartphone, sir.
Oh, I think smartphone too hard ya. Sulit agak menggesernya. Oke.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Yeah,
can
yeah.
I block, sir?
I know that. Oke, okay, who want to try use yang menggunakan laptop or computer? Who want? Oh, no one. Oke. Okay. Student, we have 2 minutes more. So I want to just repeat again. Perhatikan, Kit. If you want to make it smaller, kalau mau buat smaller, ya, yeah. Okay, Talita, I stop first ya, yeah. Cuma stop first, I stop your remote, okay? You can click in here the line between A and B, yeah. You can drag, yeah, the drag, and then back here, and also this one. Yeah, and also this you can block and then make here. Just center. And here, this one, you can drag and block the block, yeah, and then just center this one. And how to make border? You block first, block, and then choose this one. Okay, and then all border. Okay, that the way how to make border. When we click print preview, you can see have the line here. Okay, students, that the way how to make a table atau border di Microsoft Excel. Okay, I hope you can understand about that, and I want to remind again, students. Please, yeah, please login your typing. Typingnya, Kit, if you have problem, you can chat me later. Sir Juan, help you from here. Bisa saya bantu dari sini, loginkan kamu ke typing. Okay, student, I think enough for today. Thank you for your attention. Keep spirit, keep healthy. Nice to see you again. See you. Bye-bye, Kit.